my feelings, I'm a bad little bitch, and I'm triggered when I see your face. Triggered when I hear your name. Triggered, I am not okay.
Hey, cutie! Welcome back to my taco. I'm just kidding. Welcome back to my channel, guys. So today, I'm going to be doing a makeup look for y'all. I just want to thank you all for your love, your support. Your aura, your zodiac sign, you know, everything. Thank you. But if you're new here, honey, welcome. My name is Talia. I am a MUA, well, upcoming makeup artist, and I like to do videos on makeup. I love to model as well. Fashion is a passion to me. I also love to sing. I just gotta build the courage up for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I also love gaming. I also love anime. I just wanted to like tell you guys a few things that I like. I need to do a Q&A video. If you guys want me to, please leave some questions down below or on my Instagram. Just ask me some questions. I'm gonna do some questions. But yeah, but anyways, girl, you're here. You might as well subscribe. Yeah, it's right there. It's like right over here or right over there. Either way, there's a like button on one side and there's a subscribe button on the other side. So just hit both, you know? Oh, and don't forget to hit the notification bell. That would mean a lot to me, you know? That would help out a lot. So, anyways, today I do not know what kind of look we're gonna do. We're just gonna go for it, you know, wing it, do it. You guys like my hair? I didn't do my edges. So, I might do my edges real quick, but this is my hair. I added this little bejazzled jewel because my shirt has little jewels on it and I have these tribal pants on. But yeah. So I haven't did doing my edges in a while. I think I should. But I'm gonna do little shorts on my Instagram, on my regular Instagram, of me doing my hair more. And I should do some hair videos, but that's up to y'all. Y'all gotta let me know if y'all want that. But this is the gel I use. Pro Style and Pro. I love it. I've been using this since I was little. It's a little different, but I'm gonna show you still. It's like a little black gel. With this gel, I love it because I feel like it helps a lot. I don't know. I used to, when I was in high school, I used to take it and dip it and do my brows with it. Like, I wouldn't even like eyeshadow. I mean, eyeshadow. I wouldn't fill in my brows. I would just use this because I felt like it filled it in and kept it in place. Like, if it was either I would use that or use some clear brow gel to do my edges. My brows, like I usually never do my brows, so I'm just gonna take a little bit goes a long way for me. Like, I do my edges the same way all the time, but a lot of people say they like it, so let's just do it. Well, that's one edge done. See, a swoop, no swoop, a swoop, and no swoop, swoop, and no swoop. So woo, let's do that again. Ready? So woo, so woo. I gotta do it again, cause so woo. Yeah, that came out good. You see that? Okay. So I'm gonna just do it fast, and y'all can learn from that. Last but not least, my iconic middle one. I get told a lot that you guys like that. Like, when I do my middle one. Looking good. Looking fresh. Looking different. Edges make a difference. Those are my edges, y'all. Y'all like them? Y'all like them? Okay. But anywho, so I wanted to talk to you guys. I just want to connect with y'all. Like, I want to share, like, energy, talk more, love more, you know, because I'm so grateful for everything y'all do to me. Y'all really keep me going, bro. Like, Like, if it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't even be doing my YouTube. Like, if I didn't get no views or no people to watch it, like, I'd probably give up. Probably not, because I like to record myself, to talk to myself. Even when I'm doing my makeup, like, without recording, I'd be talking to myself anyways. I'd be like, what the freak is wrong with me? Like, but anyways. Y'all help me, though, for real. So, first things first, I'm the realest. But I'm going to prime my lids with my concealer. A little bit goes a long way. So I just wanted to sit here and really, like, basically this is a get ready with me, baby. This is a get ready with me. It is Father's Day. I didn't want to tell y'all what day it was because I didn't want y'all to be like, oh, girl, you be recording pre. Yeah, I do. But it is Father's Day, y'all, and I'm finna go celebrate some time with my boyfriend's family. I get a lot of questions, and this is why I want to do a Q&A. I get a lot of questions on why am I always with my boyfriend's family, not my family. I'm gonna make a separate video on that so I could talk a little bit more on that. And I've also got a little questions about my job. Y'all, you guys keep me going. So I'm not gonna keep anything from y'all. I got fired. Yep, I got fired. But it's okay. I'm gonna do a separate video on that too if you guys would. I've been having a lot of free time on my hands, but I struggle with anxiety and I also struggle with depression. So, like, at times, like, I have more time to do more things so I can, not having a job really, like, has a toll on me. I feel worthless. You know what I'm saying? I don't feel like I contribute anything to my relationship. But my boyfriend, he reassures me a lot that I do, like, because I'm here. You know what I'm saying? That's what he says. But I feel like I gotta do better. But it's okay. It's okay. So I'm kind of feeling these vibes on my pants. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I'm gonna show y'all a little bit more. So it's like a dark blue, a pink, orange, a white, and a blue, a light blue. You see what I'm saying? But I kind of want to contribute that in my eye look. But I don't know how. Like this light blue, it's right here. I could use it as like this. The center of my attention. I might go for like a. I got hiccups. I hate having hiccups. I gotta go get some water. I'll be right. So. Anyways, guys, I got not water, I got tea. Still not working. It's a lot of air in my body. Okay, guys, forget all that. Sorry. Sorry you guys had to see that. Okay, but we're just gonna keep going, acting like the hiccups right there. So the first color I'm gonna use is this color right here. It's like a light brown shade. It's like a mauve brown. It's kind of really subtle. It's pinkish but brownish at the same time. I really like it, so I'm gonna use that first. So what I'm actually doing with this color is I'm not bringing in my crease. I'm just taking it above my crease into my brow bone. So it's like a peachy type of shade. It's kind of similar to my skin tone, so it's not really giving it to me how I want it. The next shade, I'm going to be using this color. Now this is going to go into my crease and a little bit up. Okay. So that's it so far. So now I'm gonna go on with this shade right here. To explain it, I would explain it more of a burgundy, not burgundy, more of the red side more than brown. This is like a more of a burgundy right here, but this, it reminds me of a burgundy, just a lighter burgundy. I am so sorry if this video is driving you insane because of my hiccups. So my pants are, I didn't expect it to be this red. And my pants are more on the pink side. Yeah. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this pink shade right here and I'm just gonna take it, I don't know, in my crease and make it more pink, I guess. Make it more of a pink look. I'm just gonna do now is I'm just gonna cut my crease. I'm gonna get up close and personal cause I gotta cut my crease and my mirror's right here. So I'm trying to let y'all see what I'm doing. They both cut the same. So yeah, I'm just gonna take that blue, light blue right here. I love it. Yeah, I love it. So cute. Love it, guys. Like, let me show y'all a little up close. I feel like cotton candy. I feel like cotton candy. But, y'all, I love it. Time for lashes. So guys, I put one lash on, now I have to put the other one on. I was having troubles because I was like, girl, you can't even see in my eye, but you can, kind of, ish, sort of. Can you see my eye? You think it's cute? Girl, thanks! I worked really hard on this makeup look. Time to put on the other one. So, lashes on. So I decided to take that blue and put that on my bottom lash line. I know it's like a shimmery color, but still. So I had to set that because I tend to get oily right there. So yeah, but let's get into this waterline. So it's time to dust off this powder and swirl it into my face. Time for highlight! So I'm gonna take this gold shade and this white shade and I'm gonna So I'm going to be using my Jeffree Star liquid lipstick in Nathan and I'm going to be putting this on my lips. So y'all like it or what do y'all think? I'm taking a little bit of highlight. I want to thank you all for watching and stopping by. Please, if you haven't already, subscribe and also give this video a thumbs up. This look is cotton candy-ish inspired. My tribal pants inspired. I really love this look and I hope that you guys loved it too. Thank you for watching. You guys have a blessed day.